Now.
Y'all.
I'll turn on my amp now.
Yep.
Okay, that sounds good. That was the first song. So now I'm gonna do the second song. Thanks. If you know this song, you might sing it. Thanks.
Thank you.
If you ever find yourself stuck in the middle of the sea, I'd sail the world to find you. And if you ever find yourself lost in the dark and you can't see, I'll be the light to guide you. Oh, find out what we're made of when we are called to help our friends in need. You can count on me, like 1, 2, 3, I'll be there. And I know when I need it, I can count on you, like 4, 3, 2, you'll be there. Cause that's what friends are supposed to do, oh yeah. If you're tossing and you're turning and you just can't fall asleep, I'll sing a song beside you. And if you ever forget how much you really mean to me, every day I will remind you. Oh, find out what we're made of when we are called to help our friends in need. You can count on.
Yes, sir.
That's it. I'm gonna do another song that I encourage you to sing along with me because I just want you to. You might know it. You probably will. It's gonna get very old. All right, ready?
stay with me.
I guess that's all. Thanks. That was called Stay With Me. Sam Smith. You may have known the song. And now we're gonna do another song you may know. I hope you know it. Yeah, no, that's all I got. Alright. Here's the next song. Long one, let's do it again. One more time, we got it. I hope you can, because this was a really popular song in its time. Hey, Brooke. all right, anyway. You know the song.
When your legs don't work like they used to before, and I can't sweep you off of your feet, still remember the taste of my love. Will you fall in love in mysterious ways. Maybe the touch of a hand. Oh, me, I fall in love with you every single day. And I just wanna tell you I am.
I really need your help now.
So, honey, now. Don't you miss the danger, 'cause we don't do the same, just don't work. Cause she don't do the same, just don't work.
Do what you will with that information. Here's another song. I half wrote it. Well, I wrote all of it, but it's only half a song. So I hope.
And you didn't tell us?
It was in 2016, and I haven't touched it. So, you know, it's kind of like antique now. And hopefully I remember how to play it, but I will. It's good. It's all good. All right, key check, good.
Baby, if you're ready, I want you to show me. I want you to be yourself. I want to know who you are when no one else is around. We can travel all through this town. Let's explore this new thing we found. This new thing we have. This new thing I see. Between you and me, I can see it. Show me the real you, so that I can show you the real me. We empty out our closets, and girl, I'll be honest, I don't know if we'll be forever. That's something we can find out together, but that's in the future. And there's so much to do first, but right now I wanna see the real you. See that side of you, only if you want me to. I wanna see the real you, the real you, the real you. Wanna put my pride in you. I know I can't confide in you, but first I wanna see the.
That's it. That's half a song. To put my guitar down, and I'm gonna ask you to play that instrumental in a second, but first I have to pull up the lyrics to the next song. You might know it, it's kind of cool, I like it, but I don't know all the lyrics, so we're just gonna do it.
Hey. All right.
Okay. I'm ready when you are.
I don't stand in line, I don't play for clubs any day, yeah. But I'll wait for you. I don't like to drink, I don't like to think that day, oh.
I'm sorry.
But I'll ponder you. I'm bending it over in my four-leaf clover. I'm so in love, so in love. There's no
Okay, you ready? Yeah, you ready? I'm gonna play once and then you, all right.
my water when I'm stuck in a desert. You're the telling all I take when my head hurts. You're the sunshine of my life.
Don't you worry about me, 'cause it ain't new to me.
with me. Save me from myself. See, I'm a freaking basket case until I'm able to see your face. You save me from myself, a girl. Don't you worry about me.
This one, I'm probably gonna butcher, but just stay with me, it'll make sense in like 20 seconds.
Come home.
Wait for me to come home. Wait for me to come home. And if you hurt me, that's okay, baby. Only words bleed inside these pages. You just hold me, and I won't ever let you go.
it's okay, whatever.
When I'm away, I will remember how you kissed me under the lamppost back on 6th Street, hearing you whisper through the phone. Wait for me to come home.
That's it. Here's another song, and then I have another surprise. Surprise, and that'll be the last one. But this is the second to last one. Yeah. I mean, I hope you're not sad.
I'm sad.
Because we're still having fun, right?
Yeah!
There you go. Okay. Ready?
Don't.
To come up to the stage, please.
Surprise!
Surprise!
Oh my god, I know them.
We're gonna sing a little classic here. If any of you have known me since before college, Mo Williams is here somewhere. He will know that this song is an important part of my senior year of high school. Okay,
yes,
ready?
Yes.
Yeah, thanks. Thanks for confirming. Thank you for coming out. Yeah, I'm gonna try not to miss my entrance this time, because I did last time.
So before the light, hold me again with all of your might in the still of the night.
All right, ready? Four. Marvin!